Alright, what was I doing? Oh, these two people.
Some people can be so rude. Some...
Fuck you. They made you. Both Blitzball team. God.
What y'all talking about?
Who are you supposed to be? Ah, I remember him. Guy from Killica.
Huh?
You know, one of the Besaid Aurochs. Said something about winning the cup.
Oh, right. You're that idiot.
Well, that's
don't
rude.
Don't call him that.
But thank he you. Is an idiot. They don't got what it takes to win the cup.
Well, they do now that I'm here.
Yes, they will win. He used to be the star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Aw, cringe.
Yeah, as if anyone lived in those ruins.
It's not ruins. There's a big city there. There is.
Got too close to Sin and...
There is a city, really.
Right. Whatever your ladyship says.
Mari still won't talk to me.
What's wrong? You seemed kind of mad back there.
They were being rude, and... I do believe your Xanarkand exists. I really do, you know?
How come?
Sir Jekt used to always tell me stories. It'd be great to see your home someday. I'd love to go there.
Yeah. So, Yuna, want to come over to my place?
And she is landed on thick.
Right. Sure. As if I had a place to show her.
He kicked the ball. All right, Waka and Luke.
Well, say something. You'll take responsibility.
Relax, he's bound to know someone in Luca.
And if not?
He could always join a Blitz team. Anyhow, it's better than just leaving him in Besaid.
What? Just leaving him in Luca?
What do you want me to do?
Yuna wants to make him a guardian.
Oh yeah, geez. There's that too, eh?
And whose fault is that?
Not mine! It is mine, huh?
Misty accepts responsibility. Action.
Well, well. Trying to follow in my footsteps, are you? I usually charge for lessons, you know. That shot is done like this. You can't do it, kid. But don't worry, my boy. You're not the only one. No one else can do it. I'm the best.
Realized he's wearing the same style of outfit as Titus. Except a different color. Try to shake off the memories and successfully perform the eject shot. For example, when a memory appears in the upper left, up. Oh boy. I wonder how fast I have to do.
No one else can do it, kid.
Oh, I did it. I fucked that up before. I know I've messed that up before. I remember that. Great.
The best. Yeah, right.
Whoa! What's that called?
Doesn't have a name. Anyone can do it if they try.
Show us one more time, yeah?
We'll fuck it up now, the girl's watching. Hang on, let me see. Damn.
I knew it. I knew you were something special.
Fucked up, bro.
That was the eject shot, wasn't it?
How do you know that?
Sir Ject showed it to me when I was a child. He called it the Sublimely Magnificent Eject Shot Mark III.
Huh. Stupid name, huh? You know what? There is no Mark I or Mark II, you know? My old man said the name Mark III was just something to hook the crowd. He said they'd come back every night expecting to see Mark I and Mark II. And they really did come back. I used to get so mad. Is he alive, you think?
I don't know. But Sir Ject was my father's guardian.
So he's famous here, too?
Yes. So if anything happened to him, I should think word would get around fast.
Uh-huh.
What would you do if you found him?
Who knows? I thought he died 10 years ago. Well, I'd probably just smack him one. After everything he put Mom and me through. And because he was famous, I was always... Well... You should know, Yuna.
Hmm?
Your father's famous, too. Everyone in Spira knows him, right?
Hmm.
Ain't it tough?
It is hard to follow in his footsteps as a summoner.
Sure.
But the honor of having a father like him surpasses all that, I think.
Well, there wasn't much to honor about my old man, that's for sure.
You shouldn't say that about your father.
I got the right.
I guess you do.
Ow!
Show me that move again.
Yo! I didn't think my old man would come to Luca. He never did like watching other people play. But I couldn't help feeling something bad was gonna happen. And these feelings of mine are usually right. Sure, I had told Waka I'd help him win the tournament, but I wasn't sure I had it in me to play at all anymore.
That's cool.
ships carrying the players are arriving now. This would be Gawk number two. All the way from Killika, it's the Killika Beasts. High Summoner O'Holland used to play for them, a big name to live up to. Their hometown was recently attacked by Sin. Isn't that right, Jimma?
Yes, Baba. They're going to be pulling out all the stops to try and bring back the cup this year.
Exciting, isn't it, folks? Our next team off the ramp is... Well, well, well. If it isn't, the Besaid Aurochs. They're a living, breathing, statistical impossibility. I've never seen a team this bad.
Fuck y'all.
That's right. In 23 years, they've never made it past the first round. Only a few diehard fans are in the audience today.
Best of luck to them and a safe journey back to Besaid.
Right, Jim. Moving right along, our next team is... Here they are, folks. Our very own Luca Goers. They've got power, they've got speed, they've got teamwork. They're an all-round first-class team, and they're back home in Luca.
Without a doubt, they are the favorite this year, Baba. And after the way they dominated last year, it'd take a miracle for them to lose today.
You can say that again, Jimma. Look at the crowd, folks. Look at the crowd. Looks like all of Luca has turned out to cheer the Goers on. They know, I know, and you know, folks. The Luca Goers are number one.
It's like this every year, yeah? Don't let it bother you.
Stop right there, Goers! You guys are smiling now, but not for long! Cause this year, us Aurochs are taking the cup!
What in Yevon's name were you doing up there?
We sure stood out, though.
We were on the sphere.
We were? Maester Micah is here.
Already?
The number three dot!
What's up now?
Maester Micah has arrived, that's what.
Micah? Maester?
Maester Micah is the leader of all the peoples of Spira. He's come all the way from Bavel. The tournament is being held to honor his 50 years as Maester.
50 years? Shouldn't he be, retired by now?
Hey, mind your mouth now.
Let's all go see him.
50 years, he should definitely be retired by now.
Can't see a thing. Shh.
They look like a raid boss that I'm gonna have to fight eventually. Oh God, him.
That's a Guado, right?
Who could it be?
Isn't that Maester Seymour?
Thank you.
People of Spear, I thank you for your generous welcome. Rise, Maester Seymour, and all of you as well. I present to you the son of Maester Jiskel Guado, who departed for the far plain a fortnight past. As some of you already know, he has been officially ordained a Maester of Yevon.
I am Seymour Guado. I am honored to receive the title of Maester. In life, my father Jiskel worked to foster friendship between man and Guado. I vow to carry on his legacy and to fulfill my duties as Maester to the best of my abilities.
You too, bow your head.
Creepy.
Really psychs you up, yeah?
Oh, creepy.
All right, last meeting before the match. Hustle!
Okay. So, I'm gonna make you guys sit. If I lose, I'm just... Wow. We're doing this shit. And I win. Fucking...
Where's Waka?
At the matchup draws.
We had to play the Gores in the first match last year.
The year before that, and the one before that, too.
Well, we would have lost to anyone anyway.
Captain Waka!
We're playing the Albed Sykes first. If we win, we're in the finals. That's right, we got seeded. Two wins, and we're the champions. First things first, let's go over the basics again, boys.
All right. Five players, team. Oh, there's a map. It looks 3D, but I'm pretty sure it's only 3D. Yeah, it is. Strength of the frame is the opposing team's goal. Always on the left side of the map, good. Alright, press Y. Manual. Movement. Only the auto, all the ball carriers on manual, everybody else is auto. Auto. Oh, auto you move in for me, I bet. Okay, so I don't have any control when I'm on defense. Press X, open an action. Oh, okay. So you have ample time to think about your move because it pauses the game. Dribble. Dribble just means... Okay. pass, an ally, and their stats are. Alright, who's got the best? They're all 10 on pass. The attacker, shooter. I'll give it to the. I don't really guess what matters. Dotto. Pass the ball back to Titus. Oh. Okay, so the further away I throw the ball, the harder it is for. Alright. Pass. That guy. And passes zero, so he won't catch it. But Bada caught it. So a random person will recover the ball. Basically, don't throw the ball with a shitty passer. Okay, so he's got an 8 catch. Sevens, 5. Alright. Shot lost, traveled. It's currently 5. Oh, okay, so yeah. Oh, okay, so interesting. So I actually have a chance to make this, but it's a very slim one. Nope. Switch to manual and get closer. Ugh. I wanted to get closer. Oh, they gave me extra shot. I guess it. Alright. Point. I'll recover stats, though. Players expend HP. HP is stamina. Yep. The first thing to remember is that whoever has the ball steadily loses it. Yep. How it goes down, yeah. That I wonder how to get back PA and SH after I use. And I think it's defense against attack. Lucky. So, okay, so I only get half my effectiveness because I don't have the HP to actually end on the action. So there's no way in hell this goes. Look, no break. Stats are displayed at the right. He's got 2 block. Look, pass. Normally the ball is thrown here. It would lose PA as it travels. Opposing trailers try to block. PL blocking skill. Pass loses amount of PA equal to the block. The actual. Okay. Got it. Yay. Lucky me. Let's see what happens if I play it against an actual blocker. Oh, shit. No way in hell I'm getting that fast. Multiple tons of bit. I would rather break to Abyss. Oh, wait, no. I break to. Gonna be a hard motherfucker to throw. Oh, he missed it. He didn't. I looked. So now I've got the goalkeeper shit as well, so there's just no chance in hell this is. You can't just fucking shoot whenever you want. Alright, I wanna see breakthroughs, get copy, then I think I'll be done. Damn, three of these. Yeah. There's no way I can pass through. Oh, okay. I see. So if I break through him, Grov, then I only have to pass through Bixen and Abyss. Break through Bixen and Grov, I'll only have to pass through Abyss. And if I break through all three, I can probably just pass them. I could break through Pistol. Grov will tackle Titus. If I can't give it up, I'll fumble, basically. And minus seven with a, yeah, slightly different chance. I survived. Okay. And tech copy. I'll be done. Break to Bixen. Tech copy. Oh, I have to do it right when he hits. Okay. Fight me. Oh, if you're asking, like, if I'm gonna play a game of Blitzball. Yes, I'm gonna play a game of Blitzball.
Someone said they saw Sir Orin in a cafe.
Orin?
Yes, Sir Orin. Let's go find him.
Hey! Hey, 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 hey! The game starts like real soon. You come back quick, yeah?
Hey, I'll be back.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, Waka. You're stiff, man. No, no, not your face. Yeah. Just breathe out. Relax.
Okay.
Like this. Just breathe. Yeah.
Maybe now we can find Sir Jekt.
Huh? How?
Sir Orin was also my father's guardian.
So, he might know where Sir Jecht is. Let's go now.
It didn't even occur to me to think that the Auron Yuna was talking about and the one that I knew from Xanarkand could be two different people. I don't know why, but I knew it was the same guy. I knew it was the same Auron.
Imito Sumana.
Vasikna Bund.
Hey! Albed Sykes, right? Some Albed saved me the other day, and this girl Riku gave me food, and you don't understand me, do you? Anyway, if you meet Riku, tell her thanks for me. Oh, and as for the first game, may the best team win.
I'll think. I play Titus. For some reason, I think Titus doesn't get back in time for the first game. Huh. But whatever. Shut up, bitch. You don't. I'll be said Auruk, woman. I do what I want. Hate your shoes, Titus. I really hate.
I'm sorry. Please let me through. Hey, let's go.
Girl's famous, bro.
You're really famous.
She doesn't deny it. How humble.
I hope we don't get separated.
Yuna!
Huh? Hmm? What was that?
The whistle.
In Xanarkand, we do this to cheer on Blitz players. You try it too. Put your fingers in your mouth like this.
Like this?
Not like that. This. Then you just blow.
It's not working.
Practice.
Okay.
Now, hey, use that if we get separated. Then I'll come running, okay?
Not working for me.
Well, guess we should just stick together then, till you can do it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Whoa. This is a pretty big town.
Luca is the second largest city in Spira.
I thought every town was little, you know, like Besaid and Kilika.
Towns don't usually get bigger than that. Because when a lot of people start to gather.
Sin?
Hmm.
What about Luca? It's safe here?
It's not any different, but the stadium is here. The Crusaders fight to protect it with all their strength.
They protect the stadium?
Blitzball is really the only entertainment that we have.
Honestly, I do too.
Spear is a little short on fun these days.
Whoa.
I enjoy X2 more than 10, but I don't dislike 10.
That's right.
Any just because of it. I'm planning on playing through both of them and 100%ing on both to get the real end of X2.
Hmm.
It's gonna be a long fucking.
All tall ones, and cramped together.
Oh. They must be so tall. Don't you ever get dizzy? Let's go find Sir Orin.
Thank you, thank you.
Orin's not here.
Hmm.
Hi, Kimari.
Why not talk, Kimari? Not see Yenke for 10 years. Say something. Kimari forget Yenke? Forget Biran?
Leave Kimari, Yenke. Kimari is small, Ranzo. Kimari so small, can't see Yenke and Biran's faces.
Asshole.
Kimari forget Ronso friends? We taught you much at time of Hornmold. Biran taught Kimari to be strong, Ronso.
Maybe taught too much.
Take him on.
The tournament's starting, you hear?
The game!
Today, on this glorious day, players from all over Spira have assembled here to participate in this great contest of bravery, skill, and strength.
My favorite Final Fantasy game is 7. Absolutely, and without a doubt.
Equally renowned, deserve to win the cup today. Such is the nature of this contest. Let us, the spectators, play our role accordingly. Let us sing to the glory of the winners and applaud equally the valor of the defeated. Contestants, may Yevon be with you.
I just started 13 part 2, and I haven't even bought Lightning Returns yet. I'm not really liking 13.2 so far, though. Yeah, Titus ain't gonna make it in time for the game. Oh my god. Sorry guys, I'm getting fucking Facebook just like a motherfucker. Alright. Do I play this? I don't remember. I don't think so, but maybe.
Yuna's gone!
Where in Spira have you been?
Huh?
Yuna's been kidnapped by the Al-Bed Sykes. In exchange for her safe return, they want the Aurochs to lose.
What?
If they're only blitzball players, I doubt they'd do anything drastic. But we shouldn't take chances. Let's go get her.
I'm going too. This'll be no problem. They're telling the Aurochs to throw the game, as if they needed to. I mean, how good a team can they be?
Waka said the same thing. He'll take care of the game. We should go get Yuna. The Albed boat is in Dock 4.
Let's go to Dock 4. Bum ba-dum. Bum bum. This guy. Look, I know that. Maybe he's just a bro I've run into. Oh, wait.
The stalls in the stadium. Bad.
Oh.
The people here are so into the... Gotta...
I kind of want to open up my walkthrough and see if I'm dying. I'm going to do that real quick. Just a second, y'all. Yeah, I know, you can see this shit too. Just hit your name. I'm dropping frames. Like we are. Look, little robots.
Whoa, what are
ancient machina salvaged by the Albed? They are mostly vulnerable to lightning.
Okay, hit it with your mog. Okay. There we go. Big improvement for. Improvement for Titus. No improvement at all for Kamari. Oh, that's what I got. Tidal Spear. I'll lose sensor, but I'll gain water strike. I don't need sensor though. I don't care. An X potion? Holy fuck. Really? Assholes. I don't have any regular potions. Oh, that's bad. Really?
The Aurochs are keeping the score tied with some excellent defense, folks. Oh, he'll feel that one in the morning.
Ah, but the referee doesn't call the foul. Waka's taking a real beating out there.
Douche nozzles.
Still in there.
He won't last. Waka's always like that.
Ouch.
Let's go.
Oh, save point. Thank you, Jesus. Instantly fully heals it. Should have done this.
Let's go.
Huh. I noticed they didn't show Lulu jumping that. Oh boy, big robot.
use this crane. Come on,
it's probably out of power.
Checking this thing is just a waste of time, I think, so I'm just gonna buff our defense so that crane's active. That doesn't block Lance it, okay. Now it's on, good. I can change weapons. Interesting. Holy sh! Shit, 5,300 damage. Oh, it's dead as fuck. I made the right call.
I hope you hurt them.
A little. What is it?
There were these Albed that saved my life when I first came to Spira. They took me on their ship. They even gave me food. I was kind of hoping that this was the same ship. But it's not. I wonder if they're all gone.
What happened?
Sin came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
Was there anyone called Sid on that ship?
I don't know. They were all speaking that Albed language.
I see.
So who's Sid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
Mm-hmm. Wait, so that means you're Albed too, Yuna?
On my mother's side, yes. Sid is my mother's brother. He became distant after my mother married. But she told me to seek him out if I ever needed help.
You're worried he was...
Don't tell Waka about Yuna's lineage. The thing about Waka, he never had much love for the Albed.
Whoa! I gotta tell Waka.
I thought I told you not to tell Waka.
The game!
Oh.
30 seconds left. The Aurochs are launching an all-out offensive. A long pass from Letty. It goes through.
And Waka is fucked up.
We won!
We did it! We're in the finals!
Not the most graceful win.
If it was Chapu, he'd still be standing.
Hey, aren't you being just a little unfair?
Excuse me?
I know I could never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's...
You don't want to finish that sentence.
Well, Lulu's still mad as ever. Whatever, that's okay. Be mad. Don't hurt anything. Might hurt.
Sure you all right, Captain?
The game starts in a few minutes. You sure you okay?
We're playing the Gores, too.
Miss me?
Lady Yuna! Are you okay?
All this because of me. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
How can you let some outbed kidnap you?
Hey, let it go, all right?
Don't go near outbed anymore, okay? They're trouble.
They're trouble. Fuck is just... A little bit, though. Not enough to really hurt. Looking to see if there's like an Albed primer or some. Can I talk to Waka? Okay, we're clear. We're landing, or takeoff, actually. Or not. What the fuck? Lulu? Yeah, but nothing.
Please, don't.
Oh, there we go. Had to talk to him.
Game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting Blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Yeah!
Mind a bench.
I'm warming a bench.
He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz.
I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Hey, you weren't supposed to see that.
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
All right, boys, what are we gonna do?
Win!
For Captain Walker.
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game. But who could have imagined? A championship game between these two teams. Our legendary Luka Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Besaid Aurochs.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
All right, time to...
Going at it, folks. The Goers are taunting the Aurochs.
So the first half of this, I need to try to pass the ball as much as I can. Gonna get it, damn it. What? Good block. This guy can't pass or shoot. Oh, he didn't actually hit it. Good. Oh, wow. Actually, I might be able to manage it. Nope, not a chance. Whatever. Oh, well, shit. Lagardia just fucked me up. Come on, you're right on her. Wow. Our whole team is right on her. Ain't going anywhere. Okay, that ball better not get the fuck through. pissed. Really? Again, you stupid bitch. Oh, damn, we got really unlucky that time. Fuck, got a clear run. He's gonna pass it along the way, isn't he? He's got 12 shoot. Fuck, they're gonna score a point. My blocker's not that good. Oh, what? Whatever. Game AI, ain't gonna complain. He had a free point there. This guy's actually a better shooter, okay. Ah, oh, really bad luck on that. Shit. Oh, nice save. Oh, perfect. Come on, Keepa. You can do it. 3 for 3, bro. Almost out of the first half. All I'm trying to do is get out of the first half with an even score. There we go. Get 2 dudes on him. Oh, or just... Dude, you're gonna miss that. Oh, yeah, you're fucked. Halftime. Good. Score's even at halftime.
But I need it. Halftime.
The Goers are just playing great, Baba. Really great.
Real sumbit.
Zone defense, boys. Stop those Goers.
What about me?
Get the ball and just shoot like crazy.
Goers are going down.
Yeah.
Shoot like crazy.
Down.
All right, hustle.
Oh, try to get the dick shot. Holy shit, it cost all my HP. Oh, whatever, I'm gonna use it. Oh, he's got enough HP to actually... Big shot knocks away 2 defender. Oh. And if I'm getting double blocked, break. Next shot. Nice. Made it. Fuck yeah. Man, that was lucky. It was 8-8. Gotta block that. Oh, he's gonna go right through me. Yeah, there's no way I was stopping him. I don't know if he's gonna get through three, though. That's really pushing it. Got through one. Not making this shot. He's got a lot of HP though, holy shit. I just hasn't recovered any. So I'll pass it back this way. This way. Ooh, that was close. Aw. Give it to Titus. Let him try to endure and tackle and then shoot it. Oh, I didn't want to get two guys on me. Fuck. Alright, I survived it. This shot's probably not going in, though. Nah, no way. And I'm about to get subbed out. Fuck. Waka, 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 waka.
Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks.
Assuming we called
the
timeout.
He's leaving the sphere pool. He may be injured.
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out, but it really was the Oryx and Waka show, after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild. Ah, it's Waka. He's back on the field and ready to go. The Aurochs seem glad to have him back.
All right, 2 more minutes, I got. without my star player. Fuck. Damn. Start. Really, really shitty. I guess he's shooting. And he probably won't make it. Really shitty shot for him. Really? Wow. Oh, didn't. Go keep him, and you're a beat. Damn, Waka is a motherfucker when it comes to shooting. Holy crap. Fucking Venom shot. Oh yeah, that's going. 2-0, bitches. I didn't know walking into the Venom shop. I win the game. Fuck yeah, I do. Oh, he wins. And that guy's getting his ass kicked, though. Real. My goalie is the MVP. That goalie played his heart out. Oh no, fish. Oh, a lot of fish. Holy shit, that's a lot of fish. Okay, do this, fish. That looks like I can finish up. But I need to do shear. Here now, save me up. I'm just... I'm wondering if this affects stacks or not. Yes, it definitely does. Actually pretty considerable power increase. wonder if the effect is permanent. Just does it ever go away? That would be amazing. Very true. Team power speed. Wow.
What's happening?
It's a dangerous way to hold a sword, man. That was easy.
Auron!
Sir Auron!
So, you do know him?
Yeah, best guardian there ever was.
Hi there, Garuda. And Auron's a little overpowered for them. Dark attack is a good idea. Right, sheep. Wow, are you kidding
hey,
me?
Hey, give me a break.
Or is it gonna... That's just fucking creepy. Well, that was it. Whatever, see? Whatever.
You're really leaving, Captain? Shouldn't you heal up first?
Yuna needs me with her now.
I can't be lying around in some bed.
And unit ST.
Yeah, but... Come on, look sharp! The blitz season just started. Don't make those faces, yeah? Well, see ya, boys. You'll be good.
Unable.
I can't hear you.
Captain!
Are you sure?
Never liked long goodbyes anyway. Sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I had some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka. Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah? So, any news on what happened?
Not really. We don't know where the fiends came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it.
Maester Seymour's Aeon, it was so powerful.
Ifrit could...
Hey you, don't just stand there! All of this is your fault! Getting swallowed by Sin, ending up here in Spira, not being able to go back to Xanarkand, and everything, everything! I'm telling you, it's all your fault! Who are you anyway? You knew my old man, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey man, there's no way. That's just impossible.
Nothing impossible about it. Jekt, Braska, and I... Together we defeated Sin 10 years ago. Then I went to Xanarkand, where I watched over you. So that one day, I could bring you to Spira.
Why did it have to be me?
Jekt asked me to.
Is he alive?
It depends on what you mean by alive. He is no longer human. But then, I felt something of Jekt there in that shell, couldn't you? You must have felt him when you came in contact with Sin.
It can't be.
It is. Sin is Jekt.
No, that's ridiculous! No way! I don't believe you!
But it is the truth. You'll see for yourself. Come with me.
If I say no?
Every story must have an ending.
I don't care about your stories!
I see. Sorry you feel that way. Fine then. Come or don't come, it's your decision.
What am I supposed to say? You tell me it's my decision! But I don't have a choice, do I? You're the only one who can tell me what's going on anyways! I have to go with you, I have to!
Irritating, I know. Or are you afraid? It's all right.
Auron.
Will I ever go home? Back to Xanarkand?
That's up to Jekt. I'm going to offer my services to Yuna. Come.
Think he's gonna stay here?
Sir Orin knows him, apparently. You were right. He did meet someone he knew.
Do you think he'll find a way back to Xanarkand?
In any case, I'll miss having him around.
He's still in town, isn't he? I think I'll go see him. Oh!
Whoa!
Sir Orin!
Yuna.
Sir.
I wish to become your guardian. Do you accept?
You're serious?
You refuse?
No, no. We accept, right, everyone?
Of course. No problem at all.
But why?
I promised Braska.
You promised my father? Thank you, Sir Orin. You're welcome to join us.
And he comes too.
Hi, guys. Howdy.
This one I promised Jekt.
Is Sir Jekt alive?
Can't say. Haven't seen him in 10 years.
I see.
You'll meet eventually.
Yes, I'm looking forward to it.
What's our itinerary? Where are we headed?
Hey, come with me. Hey, watch.
You got pretty good.
You sound sad.
Yeah, maybe.
Want to scream?
I really don't think that's gonna help this time.
You know what?
Hmm?
It's embarrassing to say this myself, but summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light. A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling when I'm feeling sad, you know. I know it's hard.
Yeah. I understand. I think.
Right. Now let's see what you can do.
Huh?
Come on.
This is weird.
Next, try laughing out loud.
What?
Come on, show me.
Uh,
probably shouldn't laugh anymore. Too funny.
It was your idea.
Thank you.
Huh?
I want my journey to be full of laughter.
Okay.
If we should get separated, just whistle. I'll come running. I promise.
Well, let's go. What are you looking at?
We were just worried you guys might have gone crazy.
Sorry. Well then, all right. Now, we will go to the temple at Jose. And guardians, don't forget to smile.
Oh. That was super weird. Dread, I can fall asleep. Not gonna make that a mile. Or maybe just make. She can't learn. To learn often. Parkour. Oh, I can change that. All right. like a high potion. Ever. Save it again. Because I fucking die. Died on this room.
This is a statue of Lord Meehan. 8 centuries ago, he founded a legion known today as the Crusaders. In just a few short years after their founding, their ranks grew throughout Spira. The Maesters of Yevon feared an uprising and accused them of rebellion. So Lord Meehan walked along this very road to go face their charges and refute them. He succeeded in winning the Maester's trust, and his legion became an arm of the Yevon clergy. It was then that Yevon gave them the name Crusaders, which they have kept ever since. And the rest is history.
That's a neato thing to tell me. Thank you. Really appreciate
it. That one looks slow.
It's also tough. Let me handle it.
No way! I can take it!
Yeah, I get it.
What the?
That was pretty good damage. That was considerably better damage.
Told ya, Sir Aaron's the best.
I could have done that.
In 3 more swings. Starting to get a little overloaded with power spheres here.
Do you know what those ruins are from?
Some old city?
Correct. A city most ancient. A terrible testament to Sin's power. I tremble every time I see them. Compared to Sin, humans are mere mud puppies.
But I believe humans are the only ones capable of defeating Sin.
A good reply. I am relieved to hear you say that, Milady Samala.
Oh?
Where are my manners? I am matron, a scholar, at your service, Milady. I am on a journey. Studying the history of our world, Spira, seeking its stories and secrets. My travels have taken me to many places, and I am troubled by what I have seen. Fragile smiles on people's faces, crumbling at the mere mention of Sin. They are counting on you, Milady. Give them a reason to rejoice once more.
I will.
All right, just a second, guys. I need to go change my life.